Hi everyone, welcome back to another grocery haul through Woolworths. Today I've just got our normal weekly shop and spending more money as usual. The kids have gone back to school as of last week, so we're on our second week now, and I'm just getting more school snacks and things like that. So let's have a look at what I picked up my family this week through Woolworths. So this week I've got 5 loaves of the soft white toast that I normally get. This bread here is $2.70 a loaf, but I end up just getting 5 loaves because I just feel like that's what we sort of need. But I'm still really happy with this soft white toast. There's no complaints here. I find it stays fresh for ages and yeah, everyone sort of eats it. So I've also got some raisin bread, well, the cafe raisin bread. This is the thick loaf. I'm going to try and get my kids into it because it'd be a great thing for their lunchbox. $3.75 it was this week, which is a pretty good deal for the Mighty Soft one. It is usually $7.50 now. Can you believe it for raisin toast? $7.50 a loaf. But I find this a handy thing just to put some butter on as a snack for myself through the day sometimes. And sometimes I don't even make toast out of it. I'll just like eat it like bread. Talking about more bread, I've also got some whole grain wraps. They're $2.40. I tried to get the white wraps and they didn't have any in stock, and then it sort of goes up to like $5 a packet for wraps. So I thought, no, I'm just gonna have the whole grain ones. They're better than nothing, and I'll make pizzas out of it. The kids will eat them. We were in need for some new toothbrushes, so I'm gonna throw out all the other ones and start again. My oldest boy has an electric toothbrush, so he didn't need one. And the toothbrushes were on special for $5.46 for 3. I've got some thin chicken chips, which were on special for $3.50. On my last video, I bought out about past to present grocery hauls. I was discussing on there how I was paying like $1.65 for a bag of chips when they were on special like back 2-3 years ago or even more. So yeah, they've gone to $3.50 now and they were usually $5. I've also got some CCs as well. They're actually always sort of on special, the CCs, I find. Like, they're actually a good price most of the time. They were $2.50 a packet instead of $5. And I only ever buy them when they're on special. But I'll just put them in the kids' lunchboxes, just portion them out for the week. I've also got some fruit tingles. We really love these. These are $3.55 for 4 long tubes of them. And I don't know what it is, but I just like fruit tingles. And so I did buy a big bag of them the other day and everyone in the house liked them. So I started to buy the packs of them because the single ones went up in price after they had a sale on them. 2 tins of peeled Italian tomatoes at $1.10 a tin. I've also got some pitted Kalamata olives for $4.15 a bottle because we love them. And I've also got a bottle of soy sauce because we've had no soy sauce in the house for ages. And that was $1.70 this week on special. Haven't tried that brand before. And the toilet paper that I normally get, which is 24 pack for $10.60. I've got the Woolworths brand original popcorn for $2.75. I haven't tried this in years and years, and a lot of people say it's really good. So I'm going to give it a go, see if the kids like it. You do get 10 pack for $2.75, which is really cheap. I got some of the Quilton Tuffy paper towel for $3.50. I always get that when it's on special. And I've got some bananas, which are pretty expensive at the moment still. We're still looking at 72 cents a banana. I've got some broccolini, which was $2 a bunch. I always get that one when it's on special for $2 a bunch. I have got some green beanettes, which are really, I love these. They're really nice. $3 a bag, and I just fry them in butter or olive oil. And they're just so delicious. I sometimes have them for lunch. They're like $7.50 a kilo at the moment. I have got a pre-packed odd bunch apples for $3.60. And I've got a nice bunch of silver beet for $4.70, which hasn't gone down. And actually my spinach is actually taking off again now. It looked like it was dying, the one that I put in the garden, but I'm not sure how it's gonna go. So I haven't got any spinach yet from the garden, so I'm still buying it. I got some pre-packed odd bunch pears for the kids for $2.80 because we haven't had them in a while. And the SPC fruits were on special this week. I haven't seen them this price for a long time. They were $3.30 instead of $4.70, so I got the mango because my kids absolutely love them. And I also got the Woolworths apple and strawberry puree for $2.20 for a 4-pack, which is pretty good. I've got a big bag of Optimum. I really do prefer this brand for my dog. I think it doesn't upset his stomach. It's a really good brand. It's on special this week for $31.50 for 7 kilos. That's if you're interested or if you've got a dog. And I've also got him some treats as well, which are chicken straps, They're only $2.30 for these straps, and I really do just use them as a treat for him, and I break them up and put them in a jar so they just go further. Otherwise, he'll just eat like a couple of straps. And this way I can just give him a little bit once I break them up. I've got two cartons of the large free-range eggs. The eggs seem to be back on the shelf again. And these are the ones I normally buy when I can. They're $5.60 a carton, and I always buy two cartons, but depending on how many more we need, sometimes if I'm cooking cakes, like this weekend I will be, I'll probably be needing more eggs. Okay, so this weekend I'm having a little bit of a birthday party for my son's 13th birthday. So I've got a cookies and cream cupcakes, which I'm going to be making for his sleepover on the weekend. Then on his birthday on Monday, I'm going to be making him just the supreme chocolate cake. And this one looks delicious. They're both on special for $3 a packet, which was really good timing for me. And I'm going to put cream in the middle of the supreme chocolate cake as well, and maybe some lollies on top. Oh, I can't help myself when it comes to these chocolate Bavarians. So I got a chocolate Bavarian for $4.80. They used to be like about $3 something, so they have gone up in price as well. I've got a roll of the baking paper for $3 for 15 meters because we really need that. And this weekend we're going to be making some cookies out of the dough that I bought, which I'll show you soon. And I forgot to mention the Up and Goes. I just got a six pack of them for $6. I was going to get the carton of 12, but they were like $17. So it was cheaper to buy them separately like this. So you really do have to keep an eye on the specials too, because sometimes they're not that great a special and the items are cheaper buying them the other way. I actually would have ended up paying $5 more if I would have bought the carton of Up and Goes. And I've got my usual milk as well. I always get light milk and full cream. But this week I've got 18 litres of milk instead of 15 because I've added one by mistake. So that's okay, because I'm probably going to pop a few in the freezer. And the frozen items I've got this week, I've got some slow-cooked beef peppercorn pies. We really like these. They're on special for $5.70 a box this week. So I grab them. I always just get them when they're on special. My kids really like them as well, but they do have a real chunky like steak taste to them, but they are really nice. I've also got some more hash browns because we love these, and they're really versatile. They can go with anything, breakfast, dinner, whatever. They're great to put in the air fryer if you've got one, and they're $5.70 a packet this week. And I've also got a box of the hokey fish because that was on special for $7.30, but you get six fillets. And it's usually $10.50 a packet. But I love the Sea Lord brand. It's a New Zealand brand, and I usually always buy it when it's on special. So I absolutely love that. And it's not a grocery haul unless I've got a block of Dairy Milk chocolate. And that's just not a small block, I mean a big block. So I've got the large block this week for $7. It's 360 grams. The smaller blocks were like $4 something. So I just chose to get the big block. Absolutely love the plain one, but I love any Cadbury's chocolate. I've got 1.5 kilos of chicken breast for $18.73 there. So I've got that this week just to make stir fries with. The middle bacon we always get was $13.20. This is the normal price I always pay for it, but I really like it. And I just put it into bags and I freeze it. It's only basically for a weekend thing. And the kids do want me to make some quiches on the weekend, so I'll see how that goes. I've got 24 barbecue sausages, which we'll have during the week. They're $12 for the Woolworths ones. And we get a lot of meals out of these, like curried sausages or sausages on bread or whatever. So they are good for a family of four, I find, if you like sausages, that is. And I didn't show the chicken wings because my husband has already made them up. So we're having a teriyaki chicken wings for dinner tonight. That's 2 kilos of chicken wings I got there for $9.50. So sorry about that, but I didn't film the cold foods until the next day, and my husband had made them up in the fridge. I've also got some of the smoked ham, the leg ham, just for sandwiches for the kids. That's $3 this week. I do like that brand, but, and it was on special from $4.20. And I've got some of this Auntie Cat's cookie dough chopped chip for the kids to make on the weekend. It makes 15 cookies. It's $6.50, so it is pretty expensive. But by the time you buy the butter and the chocolate chips and the flour and all that sort of thing, probably works out the same price. And you do make 15 cookies. It's 450 grams. So I'm going to give that a go, and they can chop that up and put it on a baking tray with baking paper. To me, this just sounds like the perfect type of cookies to make, especially with kids. And I've got some of these garlic slices for $3.25. Someone commented on my channel a few months ago and told me to buy these, and Thank you for doing that because I absolutely love them. They are so addictive. They're so greasy and crunchy and they are beautiful, especially in the air fryer. Well, that's today's grocery haul through Woolworths. Today's total cost $291. So, you know, it's still getting up to $300 a week for us, but it is what it is. And we have gone back to school, but nothing has really changed. It's just the prices at the moment. And the only thing that's changed here in Queensland at the moment is it's starting to get cold. So we're getting like 9-10 degree mornings, which I'm really, really happy about. And it's a top of like 19 degrees. So other than that, thank you very much for coming along and watching today's grocery haul. And I'll see you soon for my next videos. Thanks, everyone. Bye.